today is Gray's first wellness puppy check at the veterinarian. So we have her in a crate. We've been crate training her this week for the car because we've been holding her on our lap, and it's probably not the safest thing, but she's getting bigger this week. So we figure we better get her used to the crate now. And she's been doing really well. She was just whimpering, but now she's quieted down again. So she's been such a great pup for us to bond with. So we'll show you a picture of her at the vet.